These are the people investigating the Clinton email situation and start the counterintelligence investigation of the Trump campaign. Compare them to Mueller. August the 15th, 2016, struck. I want to believe the path you threw out for consideration in Andy's office, that there's no way he gets elected, but I'm afraid we can't take that risk. It's like an insurance policy in the unlikely event you die before you're 40. August 26, 2016. Just went to the Southern Virginia Walmart. I could smell the Trump support. October the 19th, 2016. Trump is a fucking idiot. He's unable to provide a coherent answer. Sorry to the kids out there.
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. Picket signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the times. Sick is the mind of the motherfucking kid that's behind. All this commotion, emotions run deep as oceans exploding. Tempers flaring from parents. Just blow them off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one. Give them hell long as I'm breathing. Keep kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leave them with a taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can trigger me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.